Destroy all mutants.
Нет, not today, товарищ. Comrade, heads up!
And eyes wide open.
That's my team they're attacking. We gotta help them.
Now's our chance to end this.
Sentinels only got one directive. Wipe all mutants out of existence. Maybe we can use that core it dropped again.
Level up.
Like to see it try, scrap heap.
Save some for us, mein Freund.
Why should you always get to have all the fun?
I must bring this blackbird to roost in a safer glen. Clean the mansion's posterior. And try not to bring any uninvited guests along with you.
Go!
Let's do this.
My tail is turning.
Heads in the game, X-Men.
That's what I do best, Cyclops.
Shall we show them how it's done, Kirk?
Yeah, just like old times, Peter.
Themselves after that. I'm ready. Are you?
My tale's just begun.
No time for idle chatter.
Sentinels run on a dedicated network. Once a single unit identifies a mutant target, it alerts all others in the area. Almost certainly. And based on my experience, they should be arriving any moment now. Colossus and I will stay here to make sure the front of the school stays secure. Do me a favor. Don't tell him that. Ever.
You look troubled. Nor I, but as a mutant, it is mine to fight, whether I choose it or not. For now, I must hold the line and protect our home while you attend to other matters. But once this threat has been vanquished, the X-Men shall stand with you. And together, we shall crush all the others into scrap.
Fancy finding you here. When the evil rises, the X-Men respond. As do you, it seems. Many thanks for that. Off on a recovery mission, acquiring an object of great power from some mutants with far less noble aspirations. If what I'm reading from your thoughts is true, I believe you may already know. Agreed. Let's rendezvous with the Beast at once.
Need something, bub? I've had practice. Those rust buckets have been hunting X-Men since before I even joined up. Depends on the make and model. Some are bigger, stronger, and deadlier than others. If I've learned anything, pal, it's that there's always more coming. Guess Psylocke ain't the only mind reader around here.
Schrecklicher Roboter. Always leaving behind such a mess. Yeah, more times than I can count. They were built by those who wish to see us dead. They won't stop until that mission is complete. Sadly, far more people than you might imagine. A shame that so many judge us on our appearances and abilities instead of our actions, isn't it? But when you look like me, you get used to being hated and feared. Then prepare yourself for the greatest show on Earth.
Greetings, compatriots.
Either you're here about the item of infinite cosmic power we just liberated from the Hellfire Club, or... Oh! Is it taco night again? Your grim countenance suggests that international delicacies aren't on your menu this day. I've learned it helps to have friends in high places and in dark corners. And the Hellfire Club indubitably fits both of those criteria. To join the Hellfire Club, a mutant must not only be rich beyond belief, but also cruel beyond compare. This stone is far safer in my furry blue hand than in theirs. Collection? And here I was flabbergasted to find one bona fide Infinity Stone. The fact that you have gathered three is simply staggering. Keep hope alive, my astonishing ally. We shall find these puzzlingly potent pebbles post-haste. Watch out, Purple! And garters.
Entering attack mode.
The front of the mansion has been cleared. But what is now even clearer is that this threat is far from over.
Any time now.
Just begun.
stay down for long. Follow my lead.
Destroy all mutants.
Come now, Cyclops. When has following you ever done our kind any good? You've allied yourselves with humans, the same race who designed these monstrosities to hunt us. Pathetic.
This is about far more than us versus them, Eric. We need to put our differences aside and work together for once. There are much larger forces at play here.
I am aware. My contacts inside the Hellfire Club informed me about the artifact your X-Men stole from them. As expected, you vastly underestimated its power. That is a mistake you have made far too often, boy.
Release him at once!
As you wish. After all, I did not come here for a fight. Only to claim the power that is rightfully mine. Why must we always do this dance?
Xavier's brats had this coming a long time!
If you want to beat me, you better shape up.
Juggernaut, don't run away from nothing!
You repulse me.
This is getting boring. Can we kill them now?
Okay.
Don't forget.
If the X-Men will not fall by my hand, then I will watch as all that they hold dear crumbles to the ground around them.
You got it, boss. This performance is gonna bring the house down. And there ain't nothing that can stop me! That's right, you better run! I'm gonna crush you!
The Juggernaut's inertia is impossible to diminish.
He's gonna bring down the whole flippin' mansion!
Power's gone.
Okay, that's it! Someone's about to get a kick square in the chimichangas! Yeah!
Clean up in Aisle X!
I will destroy you!
Oh, so now Deadpool is inspired to join our cause. How heroic.
Guess we're ordering out tonight. Who wants pizza?
Was ugly, and I would know. I left the stove on.
Here come your dumb friends, fool. Now I can stomp all of you.
Party time!
Unity.
No stopping.
Walls down here are reinforced. They just ricochet right off.
Unity! Unity!
I haven't had this much fun in ages!
All systems.
Any room for Lisa for
let
me, bub? I'd like to see a try to stop me.
Tovarish? Allow me to prove you wrong.
Party time! Unless you've got tacos in hand, now's not the time. Absolutely not! This may be the worst day of my life. Except maybe when I came down with an operable cancer. Or that time Wolverine stabbed me right through the face. Nope, this is definitely the worst. Just tacos? I am seriously starting to question whether you really are the good guys. If it means I finally get vengeance for all this carnitas carnage, then the Merc with a Mouth is at your service. I'm told this is the most secure room in the mansion. I'd say you'll be safer in here.
But that would be a lie. Training sequence initiated. Level Alpha.
Danger room for nothing.
Let's get this over.
You think this is intense? Hey, Mystique, switch it over to the file marked Deadpool's Danger Room Dream Dates.
How can I help?
Level up.
In there forever. I'll make sure of that.
Critical error. Power levels beyond maximum threshold. Abort training sequence. Abort. Abort. Abort.
More bodies to add to the pile.
You should be proud.
A new era for mutant kind is about to dawn. Such a pity that none of you will live to see it. I shall build a new world in the name of Homo Superior.
You know these guys? You
could say that.
We have tracked you across the Great Void to retrieve what was stolen from us.
Return the Infinity Stones to us at once, or suffer for all eternity.
Yeah, right. Like, handing them over to your boss is gonna lead to less suffering. He's gonna use them to rip the universe to shreds. And since we live in the universe, well, I'm sure you understand our concern.
You only delay the inevitable. Thanos shall have the stones. Even if we must pry them from your dead hands.
On second thought, perhaps an alliance is called for after all.
Slaughter them, Outriders!
Whoa! Where do these things come from?
Slaughter them, Outriders!
Whoa! Where do these things come from?
Level up! My tale has just begun.
Stones will be hours before the rest of the Black Order even arrives.
Level up.
My tale has just begun. My tail is just begun.
Will be most pleased.
You barely survived facing me alone. What makes you think you could ever defeat two of us?
A brilliant observation, Liebchen. Danke.
Huh? Proxima! Insolent whelps! I shall eviscerate you all in her honor!
Good news, Corby! For once, I'm not the ugliest guy in the battle!
The only master you shall bow before today is the Master of Magnetism.
Never seen power like this before.
Give me him. He ain't gonna let up. Not with rays like that power in him. Trust me, I know.
My tail has just begun.
Feel my wrath! You waste your breath and our time. Once you have fallen, your insignificant planet shall follow!
No. Save that moment of glory for our master.
My beloved!
And let me have mine instead.
You dare harm a member of the Black Order! Perhaps we have not been clear enough about the gravity of your situation. Allow me to remedy that now.
Give me 2 minutes.
All.
Still alive?
She's back. How the heck can we fight them both?
Applause. Let me in on that.
It's up to me, bub.
The curtain.
Keeping the stones
out of their hands is the only priority right now.
Come, this way!
Their minds are so clouded with hate. If they catch us, we don't stand a chance.
We shall bring Thanos the stones and your heads.
Run all you wish. There is nowhere on this planet that is safe. The thrill is in the hunt, my love.
What are you waiting for? Go already and leave the alien freaks to me.
Even with this stone at my command, this may not be a battle we can win. If we used all of the stones together, however...
We would almost certainly do more damage than good. What we need is time to regroup, to formulate a better plan, as far from here as possible.
I have never teleported so many at once, but I can attempt to...
No, Kurt. Not even Lockjaw could get us all far enough away from this insanity. As long as their prize is in our hands, these monsters will follow us to the ends of the universe.
This universe, perhaps? Something has been weakening the barriers between dimensions. If I can just break through... There. But I must warn you. Chaos magic is unpredictable. I do not know where this will lead us.
At the moment, dearest Wanda, anywhere is better than here.